couldn't stand the light. So we swapped stories about the war on her front porch. And after hours of exchange, Mikey wouldn't hand me the torch. So disgusted, I resolved to go sleep in a tree. Just another night with Michelangelo, Mona Lisa and me. So I asked Lisa if she didn't mind all the attention they gave her. She said it wasn't the people who bothered her, it was all that polyester. And Mikey said that Hollywood was much kinder than history. But just look at the job they did on me, in the agony and the ecstasy. Well, I said I thought Charlie Heston was a heresy. And we all laughed, Michelangelo, Mona Lisa and me. Singing la 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 la. Tangled with eternity. Works and images enshrined on postcards in perpetuity. 'Cause life, art and love should be separate, we'd agree. But we mix them all together anyway. Michelangelo, Mona Lisa and me.